described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Geographic Society presents Evolution Revolution. Fog covers parts of Green Mountains.
In the former Soviet Union, a remarkable discovery challenges our understanding of human origins. Far from the homeland of our earliest ancestors, beneath a medieval churchyard, 2 million years of human evolution are being redefined.
A church stands in a field.
Some of the most remarkable discoveries have been complete accidents. People have been looking for something else.
It shakes our understanding of who we are and where we came from.
Someone brushes dirt onto a spade.
It began as a simple dig for medieval treasures, when suddenly prehistoric animals appeared.
A man carries a large fossil.
Mammoths and saber tooths. Then, primitive stone tools. Most spectacular of all, human skulls, nearly 2 million years old, from a time when no humans were thought to have left Africa.
Sort of like winning not just one lottery, but, you know, sort of three lotteries at once.
An early human skull is shown. The lower jaw and an area around the eyes are missing, but the rest is intact. Elephants walk across a field.
More and more, we have looked to Africa to understand our origins. A powerhouse of innovation and diversity. Perhaps nowhere on Earth has given rise to so many different kinds of creatures. It is here our ancestors evolved from apes to ape men around 4 million years ago. Then we appeared.
2 million years ago, there was a total transformation in humanity.
Milford Walpeth.
A new species appeared, a new line, totally different than anything before it. That's the human line.
A ridge of mountains stands beyond a river.
This new human line was identified 40 years ago at Olduvai Gorge in East Africa by the famed archaeologists Lewis and Mary Leakey.
In archival footage, they examined rocks.
For 2 decades, they had little more than a trail of primitive stone tools to follow, the earliest signs of human culture. Then in 1960, they found what they had been looking for, remains of some of the first humans to walk the earth.
A skull and jawbone are shown.
He was a little fellow, only 4.5 feet tall with a small brain. They called him Toolmaker, or Homo habilis. The Leakey's discovery left little doubt that we evolved from ape to man in Africa.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.